top of the palm, you clap again if you like. Clap for that. I suckered your rating for that. I just said clap for today. Thank you. Anyway, here's the real trick. Now, this might take 2 or 3 tries to pull off on a good day. We'll see what kind of day we're having. We'll try to get the gun up onto the palm without the aid of the other hand. Here we go. Don't worry, folks. It's so loaded. We're going to start again with that barrel tap up over the shoulder and then come back to this call. Woo!
Val Kilmer with the coffee.
All right! Do a little bit of holster warm-ups here. It's all about proper placement of these holsters, getting them going in and out. And going back to the actor thing, most of them that we work with, like I said, it takes a while to get that one hand to really do what they want. They concentrate so hard, their other hand starts doing this, so we'll have to hold their belt or something so they look good while they're doing it. But it gets to a point, like for me, I don't have to concentrate so much anymore on a single move. So for me, it's kind of like a computer program where I tell the left hand just concentrate on the backward spin. That way I can let go of my thinking and concentrate on stuff that requires concentration. Nice. This next trick's very good. We're going to do it on 3 because it's quick. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. Now we can start letting go of that gun a little bit more. This is called a border shift. Every time you take a gun and you throw it from one hand to the other hand, I guess they call that a border shift. Sounds Western enough. I don't know. It was used historically in the late 1800s. Luke Short, another guy, were shooting it out in a gunfight. And if you're not familiar with these guns, these are cold single actions, which means every time you want to shoot this gun, you got to pull the hammer back before you drop the trigger, right?
Right.
Well, in the gun battle, the one guy got his thumb shot right off his hand. Ah! Right? Thank you, that is my favorite joke of the show. He did not have his thumb, so what did he do? He took the gun, he threw it to his left hand, cocked it back to his left hand, and got shot and died anyway. Better pull trick. Here's a continuous border shift, which is stupid. I would have been shot by now. Trying to figure out what was the loaded gun. We can also do it up over the shoulder or switch hand in front.
Over the shoulder.
Tougher one up and one down. More than enough wasted afternoon. You can do a little bit of everything. Make those guns really come alive just before you die. All right.
Nice.
Folks, thanks for sticking around to AZFirearms.com booth. All these guns here are going up for auction Monday night. You don't have to be at the auction house or online at AZFirearms.com. They're good friends of mine, that's why I'm here helping them out. If you have any questions, like, why do you do this? Come on over. I got free posters, free squirt guns.
Free squirt guns.